Say hi, Morgan.
Hello, Brady. Or whoever.
Okay, so right now, we are soaking the ignition piece of string with butane. We're going to start.
How else to start an experiment with a very large fire?
Yes. So what we're going to do is make a Rube Goldberg machine with the end result of cracking an egg. So what we're going to start with is we're going to light that string on fire. Morgan, you can take it away.
Which will in turn burn this here string in the door. Which will release the door. Oh gosh. Okay. Hold on. Put that on the side of the tape there, Brady.
Good thing, too.
Good thing. No one breathe. Okay. Which will close the door, pushing this toothbrush package into the CD, knocking this domino, flying, catapulting, projectiling into these dominoes with great force. Knocking over every single domino in turn. These will then all fall over.
Who am I, Morgan Busby?
Going to this CD, which will be stood up. Pulling this toothpaste package out, allowing this letter opener to fall on Brady's phone. Brady's phone will then, in turn, fall.
Board, dropping onto the vacuum cleaner, which will turn on,
sucking the ball away from the contact contraption, which will pull this ruler away from this vehicle. The vehicle will slide. The tape will pull off of this lever arm, knocking the golf ball that will be placed on
golf ball
that will be placed on here. Golf ball will swing, hit all these movies. Pirates of the Caribbean at World's End will fall down, pulling the egg along with it into that bowl, where it will crack and explode.
And that's Keira Knightley. She's hot.
Thank you, Brady. Alright, here it goes. Right, here comes Brady with the lighter. About to light the string on fire. It is ignited. It is burning slowly. Used to a bomb, it will be released. Look at that flame.
Ooh, that's a sexy
just
flame.
Growing and growing. And you're bigger, getting closer to the button that will release this devilish contraption. As we wait in anticipation of great success.
Whoa, it's jumping.
It's getting bigger. It is also excited to see what will happen. This flame knows.
Whoa!
Okay, the flame is getting very much larger. Look at that flame. Wow. So your flames burn upwards. So when the string is hanging down and there's more fuel at the top, it will burn faster.
Really?
This is the fact. As you will notice, as the string is going straight up, there will be much more burning. Good looking. Climbing in anticipation. What will happen? It's growing more. It will not die. It will grow. It will burn. There it goes. It's going.
It's coming! It's coming! It's coming!
It's buzzing. It's gonna fall. Fall! Fall! Come on. Fall. Fall, fall, fall! Fall!
There's the yoke! It broke! I tell you it broke!